New trail day. Don't get to say that very often. Today we're going to be riding Bob's Your Uncle. It's my first time on this trail. It was recently rebuilt. I never rode the previous version of it either. I know that it's nothing the same, but yeah, forgive me if I don't make everything, because I know there's some bigger jumps on here. We're just going to flow it, see if it feels comfortable, see how everything goes. I know there's a couple drops. Might have to look at those. Take a second lap. Who knows? All right, let's have some fun. I don't know what's there. Whoa, that's the flat corner I was told about. Okay. Guess we'll just have a gander at everything. The rest of it's all pretty speedy. Whoa. All right, full speed jumps. Oh, okay. Definitely some high speed jumps on that trail. Let's head back up for another lap. All right, lap one is down. Attempted a few of them. I found a couple spots that I need to be careful of. And I think the bottom is just carrying as much speed as possible. And hopefully you're going fast enough, because there's some big gaps down there. Yeah. I don't know how to carry speed through that. Oh, we made all the big ones. Ooh, that took the out though. All right, not too bad. Now, the road gap is right here. Ooh, it's looking a little dry. That's how big it is compared to my bike. It's gotta be a good 12 feet down and 20 something feet across. But it's set up just right. Nice thing about this road gap is the running is real nice. Go from the log and you're good. Might as well just get to it, right? Well, I had about the perfect amount of speed on that. All right. First time I did a trick over that, it was only an XF, but I'll take it. Well, our last trail today, finer China. This trail is super fun, but with long travel, it's not as easy to carry speed as something a little shorter. Whoa! Oh, look at that other piece of traction. Thank you. poop now. Oh, that's gonna conclude my riding at Doumont today. So, talk to you guys later.